There we go.
Here we go.
Here we go. So here I am in Rome with my friend Sarah. She's a little... Yes, this is, used to be my student. She's an amazing little artist, and she's gonna hang out with me today in Rome. So she's gonna be my tour guide.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
So say
I'm
hello.
Your
what?
I'm your cicerone.
Cicerone. What is that? My guide.
Yeah.
My tourist guide.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Well, say hello. Say your name and say the Italian way. Angelucci.
Angelucci.
Yes. Angelucci. But we're walking right now to the Golden Theater.
Di Roma.
Yeah. In Roma, yeah. Oh. I love when they speak that Italian. So she and I are gonna dance somewhere.
What do you say?
I have to discuss this with her because she said she can't dance with me.
No, with you, yes.
You dance with me.
Yeah.
I am a famous dancer. You have to dance with me at the Spanish dance.
I don't understand.
We go across. Let's run. Okay, so we'll see you later. Always just one.
Yes,
always.
Push.
Always.
This,
yes.
And one, two, three, four, five, or.
Okay.
Yes. More or less.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Okay.
Perfect. Great. You know, everything is so complicated in the beginning. Isn't she cute? She's so cute. She's so cute. A gorgeous dancer. So we just went to the Golden Theater. We were in the Golden Theater. Now we're heading to the Spanish Steps.
Yes,
to the Spanish Steps.
Oh my gosh! We are in the same camera!
I know, we're in the same camera. So, let's tell our little story. So, 2 years ago, I was in...
Three years ago.
You were 18. Mm-hmm. Yes, 1921. And Sarah was in a competition, and she was in my class in Frascati, right? And immediately I thought she was so talented and so gifted, and in the performance for her competition, she injured herself. And so she couldn't train with me anymore. And I just wanted to make sure that she didn't feel like it was going to end soon. So here we are 3 years later, and we are together again for the first time after 3 years. Right? And now she is helping me, or showing me around in Rome. So we're going to the Spanish Steps. And we'll see you at the Spanish Steps.
To dance.
To dance. We're going to dance. We're going to dance together. You'll see us dancing together. All right.
Bye.
Ciao. We're on the subway.
We can do everything.
Yes. Yes, that's right. So I'm a tourist, and she's a tourist guide today. So let me show you the subway. Spanish Steps, right?
Yeah.
I don't have on suntan lotion. Should I have suntan lotion?
What?
The suntan for my lotion for my skin.
Okay. You will be a pepperone. Hot.
It's hot, yeah. Oh, this is nice.
Scalinata della Trinità dei Monti. Oh my god!
Fabulous.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some water.
Okay.
Beautiful.
I wish to touch.
I do too. Hello, buddy. Hello, cutie.
Oh, gosh.
Good touch. They're beautiful animals, no? What is this here? Just a
basilica.
It's a basilica. Taking a little break here. It's so hot in Rome. We have to stand in the shade, right? We have to stand in the shade because it's so hot. But we feel good, right? You feel good?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna dance with me later, right? You're gonna dance with me. Yeah.
Where?
I don't know.
In Rome?
In Rome. Somewhere in Rome. Somewhere. I don't know. Maybe one of these big places. We set down the
camera.
Yes, you can do it. You can do it. All right.
No.
Okay, we are at the Colosseum. All right, with my beautiful Italian friend. Yeah, she's my new best friend, and she's been the delightest thing. Look, we have to turn around. Follow. Turn around. Look at that behind us. Are we lucky or what? Oh, and there's the Colosseum. Is that the Colosseum? That is the Colosseum. Look at us. We are just too beautiful. What is more beautiful? I think it was more beautiful, the Colosseum or us? It is so. All right, let's go inside.
Thank you.
taking a break from dancing. Just taking a break.
What?
What? Just taking a break from dancing. Thank you for the day.
Ciao.